Okay, time to climb stairs. A lot of them.
Was a bad hit.
This machinery will open the gate once activated. And done. What now?
Destroy the power core!
They're sabotaging the machinery from above. Oh, no, you're not. Hey, freaks! Leave that power core alone.
We have company. Defend yourselves.
Arrived just in time. Even if they damage the energy source, the machinery still seems to be working.
Kill the stirring one. Destroy the power core. Kill the stirring one. Destroy the power core.
I have to hold until the main gate opens.
Final piece to the stirring one. We are an unstoppable tide.
Whoa. I do not like that. Do that right now.
We are Legion. We are the new mankind. The blind prince is with us.
This is getting out of hand.
The more you resist, the more of us will come to end your struggle. Forward! We will prevail.
My endurance is waning. We made it. The power core is at full power. The main gate opens.
battle is not over. On me, Daybreakers! We take them head on!
I must now face your resentment. I'm glad you found your way back to me, daughter.
You still haven't redeemed yourself.
There is no redemption for the likes of me. Nor do I seek it. I worry, however, about that creeping darkness that plagues your mind.
You created it, nurtured it. Betrayal will do that to people.
Is that so? I spent 15 years mentoring the three of you so that you may survive this harsh world. Survival is all that matters. I failed, Edric. But I didn't fail you, Valeria. Nor did I fail your ascended brother. My teachings are within your every breath because of that simple fact. You pushed death away, you survived. No matter what happened, no matter what happens, the two of you will always be the children of Hemlock, my pride.
I understand, Father. I will need time, but I understand.
Val, you're okay?
Yes. Let us push the past aside and move on. We have a fallen to defeat.
Where's Ganez?
He should be here by now. They must have encountered resistance on the way here.
We're running out of time. We need the Hellion.
Then let's go. We must help Ganez.
We will rescue what we can with Valeria. Child, can you clear the way to the ritual? Every second we save will ease our task.
Brother?
I will. Get the Hellion.
Valeria, on me.
I'll see you two up there. This is it. Now to find the Conflux.
Thank you.
The power flows through me.
You. Are you the one I sensed?
Am I?
Yes. It must be. How could it not? The aura that surrounds you, even those unattuned to the magic of the world must be drawn to it.
I met your kind before. You're a primordial guardian, aren't you?
Yes. I am a Nazareth. And I know your purpose here, Ascended. It is mine as well. Ahriman claws at the edge of our world. It will not be long before he clambers from the abyss, his fury spilling over creation. If that happens, I fear there will be no stopping him.
Then let's make our way to the Conflux, together.
Certainly. Know that blocking our path is a magical barrier, fueled by Ahriman's instruments of fury. There are three powerful magic wielders that have attuned themselves to the barrier. We will need to take care of them first. After that, the barrier should be weak enough for me to break through. My previous attempts were unsuccessful. Guardians, follow the Ascended. Let us cleanse our home.
I've got you. Then let's move quickly. Ahriman's instruments have to be close.
Lead on.
I can't do that, Buck.
We must finish this. I can feel the abyss. Ahriman is coming.
His fury is strong. Killing me will not change that.
Thank you.
to ascend it. Let us extinguish their fury.
You have no power here. The portal shall open, and your fate will be sealed.
Misguided god. Even now, his presence seeps into the world. Can you feel it? The peace he promises.
That was the last of them. He should be able to break through the barrier now.
It has begun. I can feel it. Ahriman's fury rises with each passing second. Let us press on.
Quick, we must reach the Conflux.
No, you must reach the Conflux. More of Ahriman's servants will come, and you must not linger. I will give you the time you need to halt Ahriman's ascension.
Thank you, Anna Sereth.
And ascend it.
Yes?
Do not fail. There! The way is clear.
The beams of the sleeper, the aberrant and the puppeteer converge here. The Conflux is near.